That's number one on track number six, titled Don't Know Why I Love You. Haven't heard it. That being said, let's check it out. I thought I recognized this for a second. I don't know why I love you, but I love. Wait, or do I? Always treat me like a fool. Kick me when I'm down. That's your rule. I don't know why I love you, but I love you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Him being a kid singing about love songs, I don't know, it was just kind of weird to me. And it's different. Written by Stevie Wonder. Solid. Hey, I definitely enjoyed that one, man. Like, the overall just feel of that track was definitely nice as well. Every track on this album so far has just had a very nice feel. The atmosphere, production, everything, vocals. It's all been very nice. It's just a matter of which ones I like more than others, honestly, at this point. But, yeah, that was Don't Know Why I Love You. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.